Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator. Hey guys, let me present you the new manhwa called Revenge Lover Chapter 1. Humanity, a fragile creature that can die if you are not careful. In human world, it is full of cheating, lie, desire. This is also the most interesting part of them. Oh, she was pertaining characteristic of human itself. Right now, she was praying to the goddess. Her name is Yan Xiangxiang. Now, she's going to do crazy things in this life. For the desires in your heart, you must make a deal with the god you believe in at all costs. So, this is the start of it. Wen Ping, I owe you, but only you can help the Yan family in this matter. So, the Yan Wen Ping, Yan Xiangxiang, crossing the streets before. Wen Ping said, it's pros. Well, probably the two of them suddenly stopped on walking the streets. The other hand, Wen Ping, she looked around at her. Trick my mother into signing a contract like this. Are you begging me to forgive you now, Yang family? No, I don't know what contract. I will ask it clearly. So it turns out, friendship also being lovers. But they're already dead. What's the use of asking? Hearing this, Yan Xiangxiang seems to be puzzled. Wen Ping trying to escape from her. Now, she's tried to avoid her and said, I said enough. She wants to escape from her. Suddenly, she walked on the street. Yan Xiangxiang said to her, be careful, but passing the street and seeing that you are so unwilling to do what you want, sign a contract with me. It really made a fuck the god. At that time, it was really ridiculous. She said to herself, what can I get back again and again? Well, she's trying to go fuck. Her lover is dying. She really wants to help her lover, and also, she needs to save her. She really must save her. Well, that was a trap dreams. After being reborn, she needs to find Wen Ping, right? This is the first day the two of them will meet. After being reborn on this world, Wen Ping, Wen Ping, I love you, Wen Ping. Everyone is shouting about Wen Ping. Looking at her right now, she said to herself, I didn't expect it to be reborn like these sections. She also looked an artist, but right now, it would be better sooner. So she was rushing to find Wen Ping. Especially, she already got tripped on the stage. If I remember correctly, it should be in this room. So right now, she's trying to open the room. Well, it turns out the door is open. Now, she entered the room and trying to find Wen Ping. Oh, this girl. Even though she dressed simple. If I remember correctly, my aunt should be still be alive. Wen Ping, who has become famous, will be tripped by the competitor on the podium. This has become a big scandal of her and I need to stop these first things. Suddenly, Wen Ping came in. When she looked back, she see Wen Ping. Well, looking at Wen Ping's reaction, it seems that she doesn't know her. Right now, outsiders not allowed in the background. Something is wrong, said to herself at this moment. But right now, looking at the situation, Wen Ping said to her, should I remember you? Well, definitely, she was right. Right now, she moved closer and said, we were high school classmates, and my memory is confused. It was not like this in the past. So right now, did she mean that everything is messed up? What to do? What to do? I'm so nervous today that I'm on the stage for the first time. It's okay, don't be nervous or... Are you my crush? Wen Ping is asking her. Well, at this moment, she really get this by Wen Ping. Wen Ping moved closer and said to her, Kitty. She was touching her ears and now she was really blushing. And Wen Ping moved closer to her. This time, I will not let you go first. You are not allowed to have a next time. Is when thing ready? Well, come right away. Well, finally, he's going out, but right now, Yan Shuang Shuang is trying to stop Wen Feng. He said to her, wait. Well, what could be wrong? Oh, finally, she really tell her about Wen Feng. She might be really hurt if she fall. And Wen Feng right now, she retreat her hands. Probably, she was really curious how suddenly this girl is making a comments and want to take her carefully. Get ready to go. Wen Feng answered and said, getting ready to go. Oh, finally, she was out in the room and said, is there anyone inside? Wen Feng said, probably a kitten. Well, this girl seems to be puzzled that it was a kitten. Wen Feng's reaction was so strange. She doesn't seem to know me at all. Yan Shuang Shuang. Why suddenly, it was really different. During this time, it was really different what's happened on her back life. Yan Shuang Shuang said to herself, the winner of the newcomer award is, oh, this is really surprising. Well, can Wen Feng win this time? Everyone is cheering about her. Looking at Wen Feng, she looks really in shock. Of course, she was a newcomer, but, and that's it. Right now, suddenly, she got noticed something. Well, what could it be? Turns out, she see the female star Wu Fush Wen Feng. So, this girl, she is the start of the chaos, but can she really help Wen Feng? What to do? Wen Feng is about to be thrift. Yan Shuang Shuang said to herself. Well, it turns out, even though this girl wants to hurt her right now, well, that girl seems to be getting angry. Sorry, I didn't see it after all. You are still a little far from me. You, right now, this girl. Also, I know that you think that you're not careful. I don't know who you want to be stumbled over. So, right now, she noticed something strange. Right now, looking at her. Her eyes is only focusing on Wen Feng. Looking at her. She looks really worried, and also she feels something relief. It was good that Wen Feng is safe. Right now, looking at Wen Feng, it was obviously everything is under my control. What does Yan Shuang Shuang front mean? But also, she's a little bit weird. She really noticed Yan Shuang Shuang. Well, maybe she really wants to test her. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Membership is already open. For those who want to support, you can support me by joining the membership or you can directly support me via Ko-Fi. Thank you. Bye.